What's up, family? Thank you for listening to the House of Gospel Music. We're about to chop it up with one of the hottest new artists in gospel music. Mr. Jay Tyson joins us today on the House of Gospel Music. What's happening, man? How you feeling?
What's happening, man? Everything's good, man. What's going on?
We're excited about having you on the show today, and we know that you're working on something very special. Let us in on it.
Finally getting my gospel album done, man. I've been procrastinating and doing other things. Mm-hmm. You know, not that I have anything against anything I've done, but what was for me to do, you know, I'm finally doing it. Mm-hmm. I'm doing a gospel album, and I'm serious about this thing, man.
We're going to talk about your new album with the acronym NOW and what it stands for in just a few minutes. But first, I want to talk about your testimony, and I think people need to hear it. And you've been through some things in your life. Can you just give us a little taste of it today so it might help somebody along the way?
Well, I'm going to give you a lot of bit of it.
All right.
A lot of what happened to me, man, it was almost inevitable. It was to wake me up. I was actually coming home from a lunch break at work. Hmm. And on the way back from lunch, I was hit head on by an unfortunate driver that didn't make it, but I made it. The only thing I didn't make it was complete health. I broke my femur bone and was, you know, scratched up pretty bad. But I lived.
Okay.
I lived. But what did happen was, as a result of that car accident, I found out that I had a tumor in my brain years later.
Mm.
A tumor. It wasn't a cancerous tumor. I had to get a shunt implanted.
Mm.
To drain the water from my brain, mm-hmm. the fluids, I should say. And I was having seizures and stuff for years after that. But I've been delivered from them seizures.
Come on now.
For maybe, but maybe seven years now.
Come on now.
Yes, sir. So you know, God is good. He could do it just like that.
God is truly blessed, Mr. Jay Tyson. Hallelujah. So let's talk about your new album, That Now, and the acronym and what it means.
Well, you know, I was ordained and blessed by a minister in the church with that oil that we use in the church. I know you guys are familiar with that. They bless you with that oil and that anointing oil.
Mm-hmm.
So I feel like, you know, I've just been blessed and anointed by God, and I use that oil as a reference. So I just consider that new oily worship.
But that's great. That's great.
Yes,
that's
sir.
That you know that the acronym makes you ask the question, "What is now?" And you just explained.
Now,
it. Yeah,
that's right. It's that new oily worship.
Mr. Jay Tyson, before we let you go, we got to talk about your new single, Follow Me.
Well, actually, that's God speaking to the people.
Amen.
It's in the Word, set in several areas. You actually go to your
lay down your cross
index,
and follow.
Go to the New Testament, mm-hmm. and it'll tell you that throughout the Bible. Pick up your cross and follow me.
Mm-hmm.
So it felt good. It felt good to when it came to me. It felt good with the music. And I just referred back to some of the scriptures, and I saw that he said that throughout the Bible, mm-hmm. not just one spot. But he definitely said, pick up your cross and follow me.
Thank you to Mr. Jay Tyson for joining us today on the House of Gospel Music. Check out his website at MrJAETyson.com. Get the latest EP, That Now, that new oily worship. It's also available on all streaming platforms. Here's Follow Me on the House of Gospel Music.
I see that you are lost. Let me show you.